Hello everyone, let's start with chapter number 3, Synthetic Fibers and Plastics, and I'm going to discuss about question and answer from this chapter. Question number 4 says, give examples which indicate that nylon fibers are very strong. So they are actually used to make parachutes, therefore parachutes are very strong enough to carry humans. Second is, ropes for rock climbing again is made up of nylon fibers. Question number 5 is, explain why plastic containers are favored for storing food. So they are actually favored for storing food because of the reasons: plastic has lightweight, second is they have good strength, third is they are easy to handle.
Thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you learned something new. Please like, share, and subscribe.